Rajesh Khanna, the legend that he is, garnered a name for himself with famous movie names that we remember till date. And actor Akshay Kumar currently is doing fine work with movies that we will surely remember down the line. Well, a biopic on these two mentioned names will definitely have a story to tell. But guess what? Twinkle Khanna bluntly denies to produce a biopic on either of the two. She said,
"No.
No."
Please, can I know why? No, I'm interested in stories which have layers to it, which have a larger ramification than just somebody's. I mean, it's great for somebody to write a story which is about one person's life, but for me, there have to be layers. Their story has to have a message, and that's what I believe in.
Twinkle attended the success celebration of a film and discussion organized by UNICEF and Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation to discuss the taboo around menstrual hygiene on Wednesday in Mumbai. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.